The super hit actress of 1980s, Jayaprada and Sridevi, beamed with joy as they greeted each other like long-lost friends on the occasion of Jayaprada's son Siddharth's wedding reception. Sridevi looked absolutely stunning in a safaji sari, while Jaya looked like the beautiful mother of the groom. The gorgeous actresses have worked together for many movies of the decade like Tohfa, Aulaad and Aakhri Rasta. Our heartiest congratulations on this new budding friendship, and here's hoping for more in Bollywood.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.